solving a pair of linear equations by cross multiplication method. For a pair of linear equations, we can arrange the coefficients like this: b1, b2, c1, c2, a1, a2, and again b1, b2. Now to get the value of xy, we can multiply the coefficients as shown in the arrow mark. Thus, we can have the value of x and y. Let us have an example.